I'm Henk Tevoor. I'm here in the US in Michigan, and we moved from the Netherlands in 2000, and we bought a small dairy in Decker, Michigan, and now we became one of the bigger dairy farms of 3,500 cows in Michigan. Here in the US, you work harder, you can get where you want, basically, the American dream. We bought a family farm. Our goal was just to dairy farm and see where we can go. Oh, I think we were really successful because we grew from 200 dairy cows to 3,500 dairy cows. And if I look back to the Netherlands, they don't have the capacity or the ability to grow. We are used to a milk price that is kind of steady. In the US, we have a milk price that is going up and down. If you go to the US, they don't really trust you right away. You are a foreigner, so you gotta realize that. It takes years before people really know you, but when they know you, you're just like family. People are really helpful. Oh yeah, we had the tornado. It was amazing how people came out to the farm and just helped us out. And some people didn't even know about us. I think managing cows in the US, we are doing a little bit better than in Europe. But equipment-wise, probably Europe is a little bit ahead of things. I think we know a little bit more about cows because we manage a lot of bigger herds. The visa thing is quite difficult. It takes a while to get your green card. We experienced that. It's a whole process. We are here 18 years now and we have our green cards for 3 years. But we still need to renew it and we're still in the process of that. Well, to successful in the US, you need to have a lot of capital, have a lot of business experience and work hard. Just look in every state, talk with people in the dairy industry, talk with business owners and talk with the herds guy of the farm. Think twice what you want to do and build your own dairy and start small and see if you want to grow or not. And if you can grow, because everybody thinks I need to be big, but a lot of people don't have even experience with hired help and many cows, so it's better to grow into a bigger business than start a big business from the get-go.